Week 6, we're going to compare subjectivists, Bayesians, to frequentists, and we're going to talk about how they differ and what they're similar in terms of likelihoods and such.